Waiter comes in and hands Hoover a steak. Hoover sends the steak back. He says he'd ordered the chicken, but everybody at the table had seen Hoover order the steak. That's sort of how Hoover ran the FBI.
Look, Deep Throat, I don't want to seem unappreciative of the veiled tidbits and innuendos that you're occasionally giving us, like the fact that the burgers got paid.
Absolutely. I just think there's been sort of a general communication
that
breakdown.
That we probably all contributed to.
And I just think it's taking a very, very long time to get the full picture.
And now that we're getting death threats?
Yes.
It does seem like a good time to switch to hard facts and actual information.
Did you switch cabs on the way here?
Yeah, we did, and I'm glad this is coming up. I would love it if we could find a simpler way to meet.
Because the thing with Bob's flower pots
and the signaling with the umbrellas when it's not even raining out.
Really, I feel like that's drawing more attention to us.
Can we just call you?
Phones are tapped.
No, we can use a random payphone.
Now I like my way better.
You know what? Screw the phone thing. Why don't you just tell us who's behind the cover-up and we don't have to do this again?
Yes, because this is horrible.
I can't tell you, but I can give you a clue. His last name starts with an N.
Nixon?
Maybe that was too big a clue.